Mars. Named after the Roman god of war, Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun in our solar system. It is also known as the red planet because, well, it's red. This signature color comes from the large amount of iron oxide present in the rocks and soil. Being among the four innermost planets of our solar system, Mars comes under the category of terrestrial planets. It is the second smallest planet in the solar system after Mercury. With a diameter of 6,791 kilometers, it is almost half the size of Earth. The red planet is home to the highest mountains in our solar system. Olympus Mons, a shield volcano, is 24 kilometers high, which is around 3 times the height of Mount Everest. It also has 2 moons. Mars has a much weaker gravity, which could allow you to jump 3 times higher on Mars than you can on Earth. A day on Mars is 24 hours and 37 minutes. A year on Mars, however, is almost twice as long as on Earth, lasting 687 Earth days. This is because it takes a lot longer than Earth to complete its orbit around the Sun. It is believed that the red planet has supported life in the past, and in 2018, scientists found evidence of a lake under the planet's south polar ice cap. Venus, popularly known as Earth's sister planet due to their similar mass and size, Venus is the second largest terrestrial planet. It is also the second planet from the Sun and does not have any moons or rings. Venus rotates in the opposite direction to the Sun. A day on Venus lasts longer than a year, as it takes 243 Earth days to rotate once on its axis. Venus is also known as the morning star and the evening star. When Venus orbits around the Sun, it overtakes Earth's orbit. Thus, it changes from being visible after sunset to being visible before sunrise. More than 1,000 volcanoes larger than 20 kilometers have been found on the surface of Venus. No wonder it's the hottest planet of our solar system, with a surface temperature of 462 degrees Celsius. At one point, Venus was considered to be a tropical paradise, and thus was named after the Roman goddess of love and beauty.
Thank you.